rodeo jumps. Place hands higher up on the angled pads in front, assume a loose downward dog position with knees slightly bent and toes planted on the center pad. Begin the exercise by pushing both feet into the rebounder and thrusting the legs high up into the air, achieving a semi-handstand position. From maximum height, let the legs drop back into the center pad and repeat.